Today we're gonna make pizza in the pizza oven, probably like 4 pies. This is the oven, it's empty, and it's a cast iron grate that I built the fire on. The cast iron grate is really cool, man. I can move the thing from the front to the back, heat up the bricks in the front, push it to the back, and it heats up the whole oven. You see the white from the last burning, that's like, it was over probably 1,000 degrees in there, and the bricks on the bottom get to, as long as I leave it on there, around 800-900 degrees, but I can regulate it, so 600-700 degrees is perfect for cooking the bottom of the pizza. Any more than that and it starts to burn. So I'm gonna make a fire in here and I'll show you how that looks. I loaded the grate with newspaper. A nice load on the bottom. I'm going to cut some kindling, put some kindling on the top, and a few extra twigs on top, and we'll get the fire going. I put some kindling on there now. We're going to get the fire going. And it takes a little bit to get going. The oven is cold, so it'll cook up, and I'll show you once it's roaring. Starting to get the kindling going. It's pretty good. The grate is up front towards the door. And we got a nice fire going, and then the heat going up the chimney will heat it up the chimney, and then they'll have a nice flow of exhaust gases up the chimney. So here we go. Alright, the kindling's starting to catch up. I'm gonna get a nice hot fire real soon, and I'll start putting some logs on. Small pieces at first, and then a few bigger pieces, and we'll get this oven heated up. And that's about like maybe 4 hours before dinner, so around two to three hours, I should have the oven nice and hot. So. All right, fire's moving along. Pushed it back a little bit. Rip roaring, put some more bigger pieces on there, and little by little I'll build it up. We got a real nice fire. I gotta push it back a little bit. We got flames going up the chimney. So looks good, nice and hot. The wood pile here getting filling up the space, but look at this. Look how hot this fire is. It's rip roaring. Gonna heat up this oven. I could probably push it back some more, heat up the whole oven, and bring it back to the front again. It's really hot. Alright, fire. Move the grate all the way to the back of the wood-fired oven. Put on some bigger logs, and it's catching up now. So now we just gotta heat up the oven. Keep on putting some bigger logs on, and I'll have this thing heated up in a few hours. And I can bring the grate back up to the front here and heat up the bricks so I can cook the pizza right on the bricks. Alright, we got some bigger logs in there now. As you can see, the roof is all black. It's from the soot, but let's see, up in that one spot over there, it's starting to turn white. So that means it's getting pretty hot, around 900 degrees, 800-900 degrees in that area. So but when the oven is fully hot, the bricks will turn white. We keep on firing it up, and I'll move the grate up to the front a little bit, and then we'll heat up the bricks up front and get it ready for pizza. I had a request tonight to cook bacon in a wood-fired oven. I've cooked it a couple times before. It comes out awesome. Gets nice and crispy, has a nice flavor. So we're starting to cook the bacon. We're going to put that on a white pizza. It's going to be a white pizza and crispy bacon. As you can see, the top is starting to get... the soot started to burn off, so it's getting really hot up there. It's around 800-900 degrees up there. In the back, you can see where the fire is. So we'll cook the bacon, that gets done. And I'll bring the grate up front and we'll start heating up the bricks for pizza. And I'll show you how I'll make some pizzas and we'll put them in there and cook them up. All right, this is the dough we're gonna use. I made that with Tipo 00. It's imported flour from Italy. Now it's been a couple hours, it went up, it's going down. I'm gonna scrape it out of the bowl and try to divide it up into like four pieces. And we'll make like four pies today. All right, the bacon is done, nice and crisp, it's not burnt. Put it on some paper, take the grease off. And we're gonna sprinkle it on the pizza later. So, looks good, came out real nice. Yeah, we really got a nice fire going here now. Move the grate up to the front. So we're heating up all the bricks. Nice fire. Heat that running for another hour or so. And we'll check the temperature of the bricks. Let's see what the temperature is here. Grate's gotta be hot. Yeah, it could be hotter. I still gotta heat up some more. It needs a few more 100 degrees here. We're working on it. Get it going. I just threw in a olive oil, garlic, Parmesan cheese, pizza. Cooking up. We'll see how that's gonna turn out. Alright, here's the white pie. Ricotta, mozzarella, and crispy bacon made in a wood oven. Oh, this is gonna be good. I'm gonna throw it in the oven right now. Alright, fire's nice and hot. The bricks are around 700 degrees. Oh, fire's cooking in the back. I'm gonna throw that pizza right in there. Take a few minutes, I'll spin it around in like half a minute, and we'll be rocking in a few minutes. That's a meat lover's pizza, sausage and pepperoni, and chicken, a little ground beef,